Hey everybody, I'm at the memorial for Lajos Batthyány. Is that right? That's the thing right here, this little, it's an eternal flame that was erected for him. It's been burning for over 95 years. Can you get that? 95 years? That's crazy. Let's look at it. So this is it right here. So in 1849, he was put to death, executed. And so you can look, let me zoom in if I can. Nope, I'm back on camera mode. How do I get out of this? Anyway, in that little thing up there, there's a cup and it's got a flame in it. And so it's really been burning for 95 years. And I got some information for you. And it says here, if you can read it, the eternal flame has been burning for 95 years at the execution site of Lajos Batthyány. In the early 1870s, it was decided a memorial would be erected for Lajos Batthyány, who was executed in 1849. But while other statesmen received the statue, the martyrdom of the prime minister was commemorated with an eternal flame. The monument was built in 1926 at the inauguration of the eternal flame, which still stands today, took place on that day, October 6th. So this is it, the eternal flame, and it's like right in this square. And I've been here before and I took pictures here, but I didn't know what I was looking at. But now I know what I'm looking at. And so it's pretty amazing. And so I wonder, I guess it gets gas fed or something. But it is a eternal flame. I guess you can see it in there this way a little bit better. Can you see the red? Yeah, it's pretty amazing. Wow. And that's this person's name here. Lajos Batthyány. Lajos Batthyány. Very cool. Okay, everybody. This is one of the top 105 things to see in Budapest. Very cool. And what does this one say? Well, maybe that's when it was erected, 1926. Very cool. Interesting picture of it this way. Okay, that's it for me, everybody. Bye-bye.